Dr. Russell Modern Channel, Friday, good day. Today with me, we will continue to build the sub-assembly of this amazing Ducati. As you know, I split the project that you can see, that all the sub-assembly that I do. In the previous part, we will build the engine and it looks fantastic with all the springs that you do, that I'm struggling so much to do it, but I succeed, and the engine block ready with the radiator and everything, and it looks fantastic. Photo edge part, it's amazing. And if we talk about photo edge part, I know that many of you buy this detail upset from Obi Design, and all the time scare about the chin over there. Yes, you see how to make it, how to make it. So today, take a seat, a long video, how to create chin from this. A fully chin, I will give my tips. People that buy this detail upset and want to make the chin, I will try to do it in the first way that I can do it. I will change to fast movement, and I hope that you will understand the meaning of making a kitchen, because the Tamiya one, it's I will show you, yes, when we go to the workbench, I will show you the different, and you decide if you make it or not, but it's up to you and how much you want to invest time. So I hope that you will enjoy today. We will do some of the building of the sub-assembly of the swing arm also, and the disc brakes for the rear area. And that will be all. And I think on the next part we will do one more part of this sub-assemblies, and we close everything together, and it will be very nice. And I hope that you will enjoy today, because it's a unique video. I think I never see people do it on YouTube. I think I'm the first one that show you how to make it right. You decide if it's good or not. And let's start, guys. What you say? I miss you and you miss me. And now it's time to start. Have a good day. And chin. Now. Okay, so guys, I made a point of view that you will see what I'm talking about, okay? This is the part that you get from the stock part from Tamiya. This is the chin that you can paint and also build. You don't need nothing, just paint it and that's it. But we want to take this model a little bit further. So what we will do is create the kitchen over there with this part and also this amazing part, and also the gear over there. Okay, so what first thing that I want to show you is that I remove one of the area. It's never mind if you use this one or this one, just do it right. What I will do is remove it from the film, and I will not destroy the shape. Okay, this is very important for the continue. Okay, so try not destroy the shape of the chin over there. Look what I'm doing. I come with my knife going down and then remove the film. Okay, and this is very important for the starting. As I told you, it will be a long video, but if people buy the detail upset and want to make the chin, this is how we do it. My technique. If you have a better solution, wow, I will be so happy to hear about it, because it takes time, and it will take me around 3 hours. I will try to make it with also a fast movement that you will see and enjoy. And yes, I succeed. You see, I not destroy it. Okay, do you see it? Let me take it to here that you will see very closely what I'm talking about. Okay, this is the first step for me, the set for me Obi Design. They tell us we need to put all this over there part by part. So what I will do, I will use a glue. Okay, look, I will put it on a paper that you will see, and then I will take all of that and put it on my oh, so much. They give you a lot of spare, so don't be scared to lose some of them. Don't worry, you don't need them all, but this is the first thing that you need to put when you build the chain. Okay guys, so what I will do now, I will take one more paper, I will put over there with little bit glue. Okay, each time put little bit glue, and now we will start play with this. Okay, I will take one by one. Okay, I hope that you can see, I hold it from one side, one size, I hold it and dip it with the glue, no need too much, and put it in the hole. Okay, one, do you see? Do you see I put one over there? Yes, it's too small, but now it's very easy guys. All you need to do is hold it with the tweezer, dip it little bit in the glue, and come to the other area and push it all the way. Okay, keep attention, it's all the time can jump, but do it and take your time and do it very slowly all the time with little bit super glue. It will stay, verify that you are in the right place and all the time keep attention. If you lose the glue, use a little bit more and put it. Okay, we have two. We have two over there. Do you see them? Yes, let me show you. Yes, over there. Do you see? I put two. I need to put 100. I don't know exactly how much, but I need to fill everything. So I will do it. And you will see it in first movement, and I will put music and enjoy, because I want also to enjoy. Okay, you do see what I'm doing? Dip it little bit and put it. That's all. Just verify this is in the center and it's have a high spot. Okay, easy. One by one, guys, one by one. And we will see how much awesome is in the end. Okay, do you see I make all the... Okay, so now I will move to first movement. I will put music here and I will join and put everything and we'll come back. Enjoy guys. Thank you. Yes, guys. After around at least 1 hour, I finished to put all the first step that we will do on the chin. As you can see now, what we will do is create this gear over there, the small one, and after that the big one, and I will show you what I'm doing now. Okay, as the gear say, we need these two parts. I will cut them and bring it to the table, and you will see how much beautiful is it. Okay, yes, I cut it with knife and I take these two pieces. Okay, and maybe you ask how you make them in the right place together. What I will do, I will use a toothpick for guideline and I will put these two. Okay, and what I will do now, I will put a little bit Bob Smith on a piece of paper, like I love to do, and take another toothpick and put all the places that I want. Okay, and then I will bring this one, and I will put it in the same position, guys, and I verified the teeth in the right place. Easy? I know it's easy, guys. I know. Yes, this is how I create all my gear, if I need in the same position. So this is what I do. I just verify the teeth is in the right place, that they will go inside. Okay, this is the first step that I do. After that, you want 73.6, 72.4, after that 81, 89 and 90. Okay, so I will put everything and I will show you how I connect everything. But you see my technique, I put it on a toothpick, and then this is my guideline that I know it's in the right place. Okay, so let me put everything and after that I will show you how I put it over there. So yes, guys, after I make it, I put all the necessary parts also for here. What I will do is try to put, yes, I see one of them moving, wait a second, I will add a little bit glue and it will stay. Okay, so what I will do now is put this part inside. Do it slowly, take your time, as I all the time say, people, this is worth the effort, because in the end you will see how much beautiful is it. Okay, push it little bit until it will sit perfectly. No need to glue it, guys, because it will not move away. If you need to put it, you can all the time bend a little bit the teeth and it will sit, and after that bend them again. Okay, yes, I see one over there. Just verify the all the area is in the place and you are happy with the result. Awesome. Okay, after that we will go to this area. Never mind how you put it, like that or like that. I will explain later why it's never mind, because you decide where it's supposed to be. I see one of them is moving over there, I don't know where is it. I will take a new one and I will put it. Yes, this way they give you spare to handle with the two that go away. Delicate work, guys, but worth all the effort, because in the end you will see why. Okay, so all you need to do now, after it's everything in place and you are happy with the result, let's put little bit glue over there because it's moving.
each time that some of the teeth go, put little bit glue and put it back. It's not a big issue, guys. Just do it one time and you will see. Okay, everything look okay to me. I need it a little bit inside over there. Yes, awesome. Yes, this is okay. This one, you see it? I need to bend it a little bit and then it will sit over there inside. Yes, perfectly. Perfectly. Okay, so now all we need to do is put this one directly in the place. If the teeth moving all the time, play with it until you'll be satisfied, guys. Take your time. Okay, don't rush at all. Okay, now all we need to do is put little bit glue on some of the teeth. Let's say put little bit over there and little bit over there and the other side over there. No need to put on all the teeth. Just find ways and start put it. Okay, everybody see what I'm doing? Come with this and find all the teeth together. Step by step, guys. Step by step. It will sit perfectly. Nobody say it's easy, but it's very nice. Okay, if something moving, you see one of the teeth moving, get back, put the glue, do it again, guys. Very good. I see one of the teeth moving, so I will fix it in place and we continue. Yes. Awesome. The moment of truth. Yes, this is too good to me. Now, yes, this is good, good, good. Sorry, but this is the area of the glue. Yes. No, Yaniv, we will not do it. Why not? If I do it, you can do it. Because it's very nice. Believe me, it's nice. You will see in a couple of minutes, you will see how much beautiful is it. Just get focused. What you can do is play with it like that and everything will sit perfectly. One by one, okay? One by one, bring it to the place and see which one is moving. Play with it. Yes, do you see? Super, super, super. Each time, focus on one side. After that, come back to the other side, okay? Yes, it's good, it's good. You see this one moving? This way it's not going inside, okay? Play with it. Until all be inside, okay guys? All be inside. Each one of them. We will not pass everyone. Okay? Try to focus. Yes, I see one over there also. Awesome. Yes, this one. Come here. Delicate work, guys. Delicate work. I wish I have a camera that make a maximize zoom that you will see, but it's a delicate work. And the next step It will be very nice because I paint it in black, and then now we will add all the area, the black one, and I will show you how to do it in a couple of seconds. Okay guys, so after the all the chin that you can see that I made, now it's time to do the last part for the chin, is take one by one the over there the clip that close, put little bit glue on them and start putting them on two and two. Okay, do you see one of them? I hope that you can see. I paint it in black because I think it's awesome, but you can paint it in any color. I think a Ducati it's like a bronze, but if I prefer to put it in black, and I think it will give more detail to the chin. So who can stop me? Okay, little bit glue and put it on the next two, and it will be fantastic. Awesome guys, awesome thing that we will do together. I tell you, here you learn how to make new things and how to take the modeling to the next step. Not just video that, hey, see, it's built. No, this video you will learn. Okay, and this is all the meaning of this amazing video. Okay, so this is how I do it. And I have one more good and wonderful thing that I want to show you, but first let me finish all the thing and I come back to you guys. You understand? Nice. Okay, so yes guys, after one more hour I put also the black clip, and it's wow, look, it's look fantastic guys. I can imagine how to make it. This is the best way that I ever do it with you. This is the plastic for by Tamiya, and this is the real kitschy, the chin for the bike. What I love to do more, it's just add little bit marks of oil to demonstrate the real grease on the chin. So I will put inside, as you can see, I will put inside a little bit oil, and it will be awesome and very unique, because I want to make it in a very common way and unique. As you can see, what I do, I use little bit oil, demonstration of oil. It will cure, and it will be awesome to see it on the bike. The people that look on the bike and they think it's very nice and real. And this is all the meaning in modeling, guys. Make things real. Okay, so this is what I'm doing. If you like it, you can do it. If not, you can leave it like that. It's up to you. It's your model. I love to do my model in a very awesome way. And I think it's very nice. Let me know if you like it. The oil. Yes. Demonstrate. Okay, I'll prepare to put all the parts, a little bit oil, and we will connect the swim arm. I will show you how I make it. It's we need to cut it. Yes, after all the hard work we need to cut it, because you will never succeed to put it without cut. And if somebody make it, please send me a video how you make it. But I think no need too much. Let's put this amazing chin. Do you see the oil effect? Wow, awesome. If people love more, you can put more. If you don't love more, you can put little bit. It's up to you guys. Just I think it's nice, because all the hard work of this chin, you can make it very nice. Okay, we will let it cure a little bit, and we come back with the swim arm, and it will be super nice to put it together to the engine. And that will be all for today guys. decide to show you how I cut it. So what I'm doing, do you see that we have a cut over there? I just put it on the other and see where I need to cut. And then I will cut it. Super! So this area nobody see. So I can put it inside and nobody see, okay? That's all, let's continue. Okay guys, so I'm ready to connect the swing arm and all the parts that I need. The first thing that we need to do, as you can see over there, it's connect this wire cut, because we need to put it inside and glue it over there, and let's do it. After that we will put this damper with the bolt and also the brake, the rear brake, and let's do it together. I will take the drawing and see how to make it right. Okay, it means that I need to put it over there. So what I will do, I will open it and put it inside all the way, and then I will come from here. See, it was very easy. Now we will put a little bit glue over there, because it needs to be in one place. As you can see, I put a little bit glue on the corners. Everything in modeling is with super glue. Okay, now I will glue it inside. I will try to find a place, play with it until you be satisfied this is in the place. Yes, this is good. We succeed, yes. Very nice. Verified, nothing is touching. And then next steps they want us to do, it's, let me see. Yes, this part, okay. We will take this part, we will put it over there, and after that we will come with the long bolt that I have here and put it inside and start, close it inside. No need too much, because I think it's need to move. Yes, so no need too much, just verify it's okay. I can do more little bit. Yes, this is good. Okay, this is the second step. Okay, after that we can do the disc brakes, okay? The disc brakes, the rear disc brakes, is very, very easy. We have 2 points over there. Let me show you. I have it here. And I will put also glue. And you will see. Okay, we have this point. You can miss it. You can add a little bit glue over there. And also to this place, okay? Okay, very good, very good, very good. Now, let's put it in the right place. Yes, awesome, awesome. Now, I will come with this brakes. We no need to glue it, because it's been with the wheel, as you can see. And now, I will a little bit add glue to this area, as you can see. Yes, these 2 points, and put the other part of the brakes very slowly. Yes, awesome. What do you think about it? Nice, very good. Now all we need to do is connect this part, okay? We will put glue over there a little bit, and little bit over there. We'll put over there a little bit, no need too much, believe me, believe me, believe me. And come with the part. Awesome. Like a glove. I also had a, as you can see, I drill a hole and I put a rivet over there, and it's make wonderful thing. Also I painted in semi-gloss, and as you can see the swing arm in a matte look finish, so it's demonstrate it's a different plastic and metal, and I think it's nice. You can see it? Yes, this is semi-gloss and this is flat black. by Tamiya, by the way, if people want to know. Okay, everybody ready for the next step? Tell me that you are ready. Oh, the disc brake is going out. Okay, you can put it after that. It's not a problem at all. But let's see what is the next steps that we need to do. It's to put these two parts. But I prefer to do it later. Why now? Because it can break when I touch. This one need to go over there. Yes, like that. Okay, so let's put it. What do you think? We can put it. Move away. Yes, let's put it. Easy. I love to do easy things. Yes, this is for the protector for the chin over there. And I think it would be awesome. Yes, and also this one. But this one definitely I will put later. Yes. Okay. After all the hard work, let's put it together to the engine. What you say? You ready? Let me see if I forgot something. No, we're ready. Where are you? Aha, the engine. Let's take the camera a little bit higher and you will see it. Okay, now we need to put it inside over there. Okay, but we need to verify it. The chin go inside to the place, as you can see over there, and also the two bolts, okay? It's a little bit tricky, but we will do it. Awesome, yes. Super, as I say. Very good. Yes, all look okay. We can take the two bolt. The two screw over there that we need, as you can see over there. Now I will take one of them and I will try to find the hole. Put it in the center. Oh, you can leave it after that. When you remove, when we will put the wheel, it will never go out. Okay, now the other area. Wow. Guys, this is super awesome bike. Wow, I love it. Okay. Yes, no need too much, guys, with the bolt. You remember that you all the time cover the bolt with some parts of metal, as I show you in the previous video. It's very good and nice, and you can do it, believe me. Okay. What can I say about it, guys? Yes, we have one more part to make together today, and it's this one. I know that you won't continue. Yes, this one go over there, like that. I also put carbon fiber on the protector of the chin over there with the decal of, with the decal of 1, 2, 3, the shifter. I will put little bit glue in the places that they need the glue. And we also connected. Yes, super awesome. Yes, the chin go inside perfectly. Now we can put this part and it's look fantastic. Look, guys, look. Look how much amazing is it. Do you believe? I say if you believe. Not sit perfectly. Yes, now it's good. When I say good, you say good. When I say good, you say good. Guys, what can I say? Look, it's fantastic. As I remember, when I tell you we will do a sub-assembly when we have one more sub-assembly of the front fork and also a small part with the spring over there. This will be in the next part. I hope that today we focus on the chin, because it's very important that people that buy the detail upset know how to make it. And I try to do my best that people understand and see how I make it. Okay, guys? So, have a good day. Take care of yourself, guys. And if people want to know how to put the bike in right place and they want to see what I'm using, I will bring it here before we finish. My Moto Jig. Hello. Yes. On the next part, we will talk about the Moto Jig. I think it's amazing because the bike can all the time fall, and this one, wow, you can build and play each place that you want and the bike will remain in place, and this is very important. So thank you very much for watching us today. I'm really happy that people come and support this channel. I see many people that come to the club. It's amazing. Believe me, a few more parts and we will finish this amazing Ducati. Have a good day. Bye bye. See you soon.
Stay alive.